These are the various algebraic identities which are used to factorize different types of algebraic polynomials. In the further videos, I will explain
how to use this
identities for factorizing different types of polynomials.
See you soon.
See you soon. Bye.